It's not like the table is turning against me. No. The fact is that time has come for me to also pay back. And I think paying back in these circumstances means a great responsibility that I must have to honor and oblige. I rise before you today, this good evening, Mr. Speaker, my boss, right from Femi Bajabia Dila.
Yes.
And around me, flanking around me, is right from Abdul Rahim. And my other friend here, Honorable Mikey Eleman. We are here individually and collectively stepping into the shoes of this great campaign. At every given point in time, there only can be one speaker. And in the light of this disposition, I want to say on behalf of my great men here around me that we have individually and collectively decided to come and surrender our bid to become speaker this time around to the great party, the APC, and we also differ on record to our great gentleman that was picked by the party to run for the speakership officially on behalf of our great party.